now. So say hi, YouTube.
Nate, I think your misconception about Italian sausage, it's called Italian sausage because it has Italian spices in it.
Yeah, it's still basically ground beef.
Well, it's pork. A lot of Italians mix that with other meat products to create a meat sauce. But technically, it's a marinara sauce.
Go on, Mello.
Why do you hate the Italians so much? Then why are you hating on... What's wrong with having sausages?
Some are.
You know, in Austria, they eat sheep anus, so I mean... It doesn't matter, you share the same land! Man, y'all Europeans are racist against each other. Seriously, you're like, ew, you eat sheep anus? Oh yeah, well, you eat lamb penis? Ew, ew, You eat entrails? Well, in China, they even eat the entire bull, including its intestine.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you can't hate on what you don't know.
True. True, true.
And you're treading on thin ice, buddy.
She is an Italian. In fact, her screen name is Silly Sicilian.
Sometimes. I've since dropped that moniker.
You have.
Yes.
But that is how I met you.
Right, but I no longer go by that name.
Well, you're still my Silly Sicilian.
Uh-huh. Ugh.
Yes. Sicily. I would love to go to Italy. You still have other, like... I mean, is the Czech Republic part of the EU? So you have the ability to visit Europe, or parts of Europe, yeah? So, I think you could book a train trip, couldn't you? You could book a train trip, couldn't you?
Why does he want to visit Italy if he's going to hate on the food? No. You're not allowed to go to Italy, buddy. You are not allowed. I ban you. Stay on your side. I don't care. You're officially banned now. You cannot go back. You will not. I have spoken.
But for the viewers,
I have my way of getting to certain places. Trust me.
Here is what is today's lunch. I described it before we started. It is. Yeah, spaghetti with our own homemade, effectively, bolognese sauce, which is delicious.
What is Nate eating?
It's dinner time where you are, right, Nate?
Yeah.
What you eating?
I've had
potato pancakes.
What's he eating? What's that photo, though?
Huh? Oh, yeah, what did you make last week? Oh, yeah, let me... Rice, yeah, let me share my screen as well.
That does not look like rice.
Yeah, the chicken with rice.
Yes. And I don't think if it's not only chicken, it's like... It's just some, like, Asian Mexican
buy and
I get fried up.
It looks like shit.
That's what I did. Well, I used... it looks like shit.
Don't listen to her, Nate. I still would have eaten it.
You eat anything that... You will eat anything. Seriously, your food's shit, too.
Not got any olives. Just coming from the guy who created the...
The monstrosity.
What were you saying, Nate? That's Morocco's mentality when it comes to chewing. That's a lot of cheese. Sarah asked a good question. Are you ever constipated?
Nope.
Dang. I guess you have a lot of fiber to supplement. But what I've been craving lately is a charcuterie board. You ever just had a charcuterie board? Huh? You there, Nate? Nate? Can you hear me? Nate?
Yeah,
oh.
I got interrupted, so what board?
A charcuterie board, one of these. You ever had a... I'm showing it. I'm sharing my screen right now. Can you see it?
Okay. Oh.
Yeah. You ever had? Ever just had a charcuterie board before?
I think, well, not like from like a place, but we make a check version.
What would be on it?
Just like, you know, if you want like the cheapest version of it, that just would be like, you know, some slices of cheese, some slices of ham, and like, you know, cucumber, tomato, and...
No cucumber. No cucumber.
Yeah, for you, I know that you don't like them.
I do not.
It sounds like every other charcuterie board.
It's a little different, I guess. Because we normally don't have tomatoes with ours. Mm-hmm. But yeah, it's fruit, cheese, and meat. The essentials. Let's take a look.
Frank, I'm really, really thinking.
You're what?
Overeaten.
Are you stuffed?
Pancakes, I think.
Oh, you know what?
My
I want to have potato tempura.
Potato
tempura.
Tempura.
It's basically like Japanese style of deep frying. You ever had that?
Maybe, I don't know. Maybe, yes, maybe not, maybe.
But they basically, a tempura batter is just a little bit different, I think, from regular, like, fried chicken batter. But it's still tasty. But yeah, this is, potato tempura. And I would like to try it sometime. Although, I have to ask, what is the...
It looks like just like fried oysters.
Yeah, I guess when he didn't know it was a potato. The difference between tempura batter and normal batter. Oh, less oil and no breadcrumbs. Okay. So you get it slightly more... Yeah. Mm. I'm sorry. So, what was I gonna say? Well, you are awesome, Nate. I will say that. But we were recording yesterday, and Sarah did her lines for Garnet for Jewel Pet episode 2, and she loves being Garnet. She sounds so, huh? Poggy. What does Poggy mean? Just good. I see. Andy, how's it going? Did you see what I'm eating today? Go to food. And I'm sharing my screen right now, if you can see it. Weird Getty, is that what you called it? Spaghetti. Angel hair pasta with our own bolognese sauce. And with a heaping helping of Parmesan. Thin Getty. That does remind me of one of my most favorite moments in anime. Star ink pasta. Let's see. I need to share my whole screen. But it's from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Andy, have you ever watched a JoJo's Bizarre Adventure? Oh, it is. This is one of my favorite scenes. Hang on, let me change it so you can hear it and everything. Well, there's a guy, or in one season, a girl named JoJo in all 8 seasons. In this case, it was Hamon. What'd you say?
What?
Rengoku? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Rengoku from what? Oh, I don't think so. Rengoku from Demon Slayer?
Yeah.
Oh, no, but his friend is basically like that, because his friend here, who's hitting on this chick, actually does die. But... yeah, but check this out. He's a fuckboy. I loved Joseph has got to be my favorite JoJo of all. Of all of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. But, go ahead. I need to. I'm actually going on a ski trip in a week and a half. So I'll see if I can get... Huh? Indeed I am, on a snowboard. I'm a bit out of practice, though. I haven't gone in, like, 5 years. You're still mobile. I mean, it's easy enough to learn. But I'll try to install Dolphin on my laptop, because I'll take my laptop with me. And I, like I said, I mentioned this before, I might do a Family Stone stream and take my Nintendo Switch and see if I can finally get my capture card working. And I'll have my dad... My stepmom and my brother all play Mario games and see how badly they fail at them. My brother might do pretty good, though. He still plays video games, but my dad, I don't think, has played a video game in, like, since I was 5. Because he used to play video games with us. Then he, you know, opened his own company and just... got too busy for us. Oh, you're talking to your guinea pig?
Yeah.
Mm. Morocco still buries his bones under the blankets. I think I showed you a video of that, right? Hey, Andy, have you seen that video? Of Morocco trying to bury his bones under a blanket. Let me share my screen. I'll have to go to my TikTok. We don't need sound for this one, but let me... Go to my TikTok. Let's see. Here we go. This is when he first came home. And, hang on. The video needs to play. What the heck? Come on. Load, damn it. Ah! I love how that backslash, when you accidentally press that on the keyboard, is the Google search result. Oh, come on. Why is it going so slow?
I don't know, because TikTok.
Or my internet's just deciding to be slow today anyway. At least the wireless. Come on. Wakey, wakey. Jesus, uploading it. Huh? You know what? This would be faster. I'm just gonna upload it to Pets. I think I still have it on my phone. Way back. All the way in November. Gonna have to scroll back, scroll back, scroll back. I think I can find it, though. Let me see. Oh, yep, here we go. I found it. All right, scrolling back up. Here we go. Basically, him nudging the blankets with his nose like that is him trying to bury a bone that we gave him under the blankets. It proves that bone burying is not something that humans ever taught dogs. They do it on their own. This pasta, delicious. So Andy, what would you say your favorite pasta is? You never eat pasta?
Why not?
Pasta's delicious. All right, what about... What? If I were in the market for it, I would totally buy it. As in, he means yellowtail tuna, which is Zatch's favorite food. Yellowtail fish. Yeah, it's... Basically, can you still see my screen? Yeah, it's one of these. And Zatch eats the frick out of it. Yeah. Yeah, and Zatch just devours it like that. Nom nom nom. Yep. But, how much, let's see, how much is yellowtail filet price? How much is that? Yeah, those are like $22.66. Yeah, just a fresh filet is, yeah, it's pretty costly. You know, maybe in a few months I'll probably be able to do that, but not right now. I mean, that's the thing. That's the cost without shipping. Mm-hmm. And again, it has to be shipped under special conditions because it has to stay frozen. But we gotta... Hell, he'd probably fish it out of the ocean himself. Oh, yeah. Our first episode we ever dubbed. But we got 5 minutes left, so like I said, I'm going on a ski trip starting, let's see, Thursday the 1st, and I will be back by Monday the 5th. I will try to have Jewel Pet Episode 2 out before then. If not, I will definitely have some videos up and going on the YouTube before I leave. But I will almost certainly try to have Jewel Pet up and running at least by the time I get back. And then we'll still be working on the Zatch Bell manga dub. And then Bomberman Jetters Episode 3. And I want to get Thundercats Abridged Episode 7 running. Yeah. I think that is it for now for the luncheon. We'll be doing more God of War. Actually, the last ski trip I went on was actually the first time I ever got injured on it. I did sprain my wrist pretty hard. I don't know if I still have pictures, but, Sarah can attest, when I came back, my wrist was blue.
Yeah, our wrists.
It was blue and it was swollen, because, like, what happened was, I was snowboarding down, like, a hill, and I caught an edge, and I tumbled down it, and my wrist basically just turned on the way down, and I thought it was broken at first. It hurt. And so we saw the medic on the mountain there, and they said, no, it's just a sprain, just keep icing it and painkillers. And I'm like, ah, shit. Still hurts like hell, you know? Yep, because I think the break actually affects your nerve endings, right? Yeah, but anyways, we're now at 28 minutes. That's where we're at right now for a lot of things. I hope you guys enjoyed this luncheon. Again, God of War Ragnarok at 3 p.m., I will see you all then. Yeah,
okay,
sure, what?
You know, you said you were thinking about doing, like, a stream showing, like, your stepdad and all the family and playing games, right?
No, my dad. My biological dad. My stepmom,
okay,
as well.
Yeah,
my
bad, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna say, why don't you do something like that for Sarah as well?
Oh, she actually suggested a Lady Stone stream while I'm gone. Yeah. She might play something different. She'd probably play something she wants to play, but we'll see. But that's it for this luncheon, and I'll see you guys at 3.
So bye, YouTube.
Bye.